your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Today is going to be partly cloudy and hot. We'll have a little cool front coming through this afternoon, this evening, that will kick up a few showers. Speaking of showers, the big weather story is Debbie. Tropical storm Debbie causing quite a bit of rain down in Florida and southern Georgia, and the threat of possible tornadoes will exist over a good bit of Florida. But what we'll experience for today in the Future Plus weather forecast, a few pop-up showers and thunderstorms this afternoon, this evening, and then cooler temperatures from this front will be felt tomorrow. Get up to 92 today with isolated to scattered showers in the upstate, 87 the high in the mountains today, and then tomorrow sunny and breezy with 85 for the upstate, 76 in the mountains.